Yeah, we got this race going on where you can win spots into a box break for a fraction of the price. And in this particular one, the winner gets three spots. Winner take all in a four-person race. Lucky number seven on your mark, get set, go. All right, it's winner take all. Good luck, Joe. Joe's up front on a fast start. Good luck, Oliver. Good luck, Lewis. Good luck, James. Good luck, everybody in the race. Good luck, good luck, good luck. Can't say it enough. What's gonna happen? 5 seconds left. Three. Two, one, Joe. Hope. Joe, you led almost the whole way, bro. Congratulations. You started off in first, and well, you finished in first. That's kind of a rare thing when that happens. Started off in first and finish in first. I can't believe it. That's a rarity. Usually that never happens. Sure, absolutely, absolutely. We're getting ready to hit something big. That was our race for archives. And I'll be making a new filler, and we're going to be down to nine left in archives in just a minute. I'm getting that new filler out here. One of our closest boxes now. Sure, James. You know, it's always tough choices whenever you get into anything. It's good. It's good to take your time and choose wisely. Some of these products are way different than other ones. And you always want to get in what you feel is going to give you the best chance to hit what you're whatever it is you're looking for. Sometimes it's a little more tricky to find the best thing to get into. Archives is pretty good to get into. There's some big ones out there. It should be showing nine left now. Yeah, there it is. Nine left in the break. We also have the jerseys coming up. And I will be linking the new archives filler in a moment. Okay, so the new filler is out here for Archives Baseball. Should be. Yeah, there it is. So if anybody wants to race for this, you can do that. And you'll see the jersey come up on our countdown chart. And some of the other things showing up on the board over here. I'm working on the filler for the jersey right now. Autograph football jersey. Filler time. Should be an optic filler around here. Let me see about that one. What's going on with the optic filler? Okay, I'm going to make fillers for both of those. James, I am going to do that. Yes, sir. Absolutely. Do want to check on the optic filler, though. Coming up, good luck in the autograph baseball, everybody. That is one break we're looking forward to here tonight. This will probably be ripping tonight. It's going to be down to 16 left with a new filler. In just a moment, you'll be able to win three spots in the rip. That's popping up right now. So everybody's getting in on some really good stuff around here. Good luck in some of the box breaks. See, I got a filler coming up for the Jersey break as well. You'll see that coming up in a moment. All right, new filler is popping up right now for the autographed football jersey. Okay, so here we go. So here it is. Hopefully it showed up there okay. So we're going to be down to 11 left in the jerseys. This is a four spot photo. So I'm still tweaking a few things out for this filler, but let me see here. It should be ready in a second. All right, so yeah, we got some good stuff coming up. That's gonna be really good. Jersey time. Autographed baseballs. A lot of really good stuff to get into. Good luck. I hope you hit something big. If you're hanging out, I want to pull you a monster hit in one of our breaks. Hey Jason, what's up, man? How you doing? Happy December 11th, bro. Christmas is right around the corner, isn't it? My gosh. Tis the season. Oh yeah, doing great, fantastic. Oh yeah, we got some garbage. We got chrome. We got all kinds of different ones. Oh man, yeah. That Bills defense is tough, man. That Buffalo defense put it on them boys today. Okay. Right, let's see, any pack, boom, boom, maybe this one. Any pack is good. Garbage Pail Kids, Chrome. Good luck, Luke K, you're in. The Jersey and Archives, Filler. What a catch. Yeah, I'm watching the Dolphins too. Yeah, NFL jersey is coming up. I just made a filler for it. Oh, look at this catch. Just amazing. A lot of focus. Oh man, I hope you don't feel like you're bugging me ever. No one's ever bugging me around here. I always really want people to feel like, you know, being social is possible. And the more talk and more fun, better for everyone.